Can you transfer me to the lab, please?
Please hold.
Hello, it's hematology. I have a question about a selenium level for my patient. We don't do that in hematology. I can transfer you.
Sure.
Hi, this is chemistries. I have a question about a selenium level for my patient.
Who's the patient?
Jackson and 211.
Oh, we don't have room numbers down here. What's the MRN?
It is 236894.
Got him. We don't do selenium levels down here.
Hematology said you did.
Hematology, if I can be honest with you, doesn't really know what's going on. I assume you talked to Sharon?
I don't know who I talked to.
Sharon has been known to say that CBCs can't be done during the lunch hour, if you know what I mean.
Please, I just need the selenium level.
You'll have to talk to Sendas. They usually leave at about 2 p.m. though, so I think they're gone for the day.
Why?
I don't know. Between you and me?
Is there anyone else in the lab who might know?
Sharon might.
I thought you just said she was not to be trusted.
Easy, Doc. It's a different Sharon. This one's an assistant lab manager, and she's good.
Fine. Can you transfer me to her?
I don't know her extension. Karen, do you know what Sharon's extension is?
No, she doesn't know.
Maybe the operator?
Okay, sure. Hey, I need to talk to Sharon in the lab. She might be like the assistant lab manager.
Connecting you now.
Hi, this is Sharon with hematology.
No, not you!